Every bright dot we see now is a star, much like our sun. We live on a small planet orbiting one of these stars, a star we call the sun. Our home, the solar system, is rich with worlds. 8 planets, over 200 moons, and 5 recognized dwarf planets. The sun is just one of the hundreds of billions of stars within the Milky Way. On average, every star hosts at least 2 planets, making our galaxy a vast neighborhood teeming with possibilities. Galaxies, like the Milky Way, are colossal structures containing millions, billions, or even trillions of stars. They also house black holes, glowing nebulas, and vast amounts of interstellar gas and dust. Typically, galaxies don't roam alone. They gather in clusters and groups, bound together by gravity. These clusters form even larger cosmic structures called superclusters. Our Milky Way belongs to the Local Group, a galactic neighborhood of about 50 galaxies bound by mutual gravitational attraction. The Local Group is part of a much larger galactic association called the Local Supercluster, which spans about 200 million light years and contains 100 galaxy groups. But despite this cosmic interconnectedness, a surprising discovery challenges this norm: a galaxy entirely isolated, far removed from any other galactic structure. This lonely galaxy, we will just call it MCG-015, located in the direction of the constellation Pisces, stands as a peculiar outlier in the universe. Let's visit the loneliest galaxy in the universe. This peculiar galaxy lies a staggering 330 million light years away from Earth. To put that into perspective, light, traveling at an unfathomable speed of 300,000 kilometers per second, takes 330 million years to reach us from this cosmic loner. If we could travel at the speed of the Parker Solar Probe, the fastest spacecraft ever built, which moves at an incredible 560,000 kilometers per hour, it would take us over 670,000 years to arrive. MCG-015 is cataloged within the Morphological Catalog of Galaxies, an extensive database of over 34,000 galaxies identified during the Palomar Observatory Sky Survey. Initially, it was misclassified as an elliptical galaxy. However, high-resolution imaging revealed its true barred spiral structure, showcasing its central bar and spiral arms. Measuring approximately 60,000 light-years across, MCG 015 is about half the size of our Milky Way. However, its spiral arms, filled with billions of stars, stretch across vast distances, creating an intricate and mesmerizing structure. Despite its remoteness, MCG 015 holds a staggering number of stars, up to 100 billion. Each of these stars represents a potential system of planets, making this galaxy, even in its solitude, a dynamic and vibrant collection of celestial phenomena. The galaxy's isolation is not merely a quirk of its location. Studies suggest that it may have once been part of a galactic cluster or group, but was drawn away over billions of years due to gravitational interactions with larger cosmic structures. This process likely stranded MCG 015 in a vast cosmic void, making it a fascinating case for studying galactic evolution without external interference. The sheer emptiness surrounding the galaxy is equally intriguing. Typical galactic environments teem with companions, dwarf galaxies or massive neighbors whose gravitational forces shape their evolution. For MCG 115, this absence of interaction means it has likely remained undisturbed for much of its existence, preserving a unique record of galactic formation and development. From its luminous core to the faint, sprawling arms extending into the dark, MCG 015 embodies both beauty and mystery. This is a galaxy frozen in isolation, yet thriving in its own way, far removed from the bustling galactic hubs of the universe. Its isolation provides a unique opportunity to study galactic evolution in the absence of external gravitational influences. This seclusion allows astronomers to observe its structure and behavior as a relatively undisturbed system. In the vast universe, galaxies typically form clusters, groups, or even superclusters, where gravitational interactions are the norm. MCG 015 defies this pattern entirely. Its solitary existence in a cosmic void makes it one of the most isolated galaxies ever discovered. This isolation is not just unusual, it's profound. The nearest galaxy to MCG 015 lies over 100 million light-years away. This distance is roughly 40 times greater than the gap between the Milky Way and its nearest large neighbor, Andromeda. Most galaxies, especially smaller dwarf galaxies, are found in close proximity to larger galaxies. For instance, in the local group, dwarf galaxies orbit the Milky Way and Andromeda at distances as small as a few thousand light years. If the Milky Way were situated in the same location as MCG 015, our early astronomers would have seen no evidence of other galaxies until the development of advanced telescopes in the mid-20th century. Life in such an environment would dramatically alter our understanding of the cosmos. The lack of nearby galaxies would have delayed the discovery of the universe's large-scale structure by centuries. The region surrounding MCG 015 is part of what astronomers call a cosmic void. These voids are vast, empty spaces between filaments of the cosmic web. The average density of matter in these voids is so low that there may be only one atom per cubic meter, a staggering level of emptiness. Large empty spaces between galaxies result from superclusters being attracted by the gravity of neighboring superclusters. The immense gravitational pull of large galactic groups can end up leaving some galaxies behind in less densely populated areas. MGC has not always been alone. It is an example of a galaxy left behind by its original galactic group due to gravitational attraction. Interestingly, cosmic voids like this one are not entirely devoid of activity. Theories suggest that galaxies like MCGU-15 may have formed from smaller clumps of gas and dark matter that failed to cluster with larger structures. MCG-015 serves as a rare laboratory for studying galaxy formation in isolation, free from the disruptive gravitational effects of nearby galaxies. Its presence deepens our understanding of how galaxies can evolve independently, far from the bustling hubs of the universe. If you enjoyed and learned something new here, don't forget to like and subscribe so you won't miss the next journeys into space. Is there a place in the universe you'd like to explore? Share your suggestions in the comments. Thanks for watching, and see you on the next Star Trek.